Today I'm going to give you the concept of future vision programming. What is future vision programming? It is basically a concept that you take care of things which can happen in the future. Like there is a problem with an output, there is a problem with an input and it stops working. What will happen in that case? I will have to stop the PLC, I will have to stop the process, I will have to reprogram the PLC and then start again. But we don't have that much time during the production. So in that case, future vision programming is helpful. So I will tell you the concept with the help of the conveyor problem. I told you in my previous video about how I link my inputs and outputs to the memory bits, and that will be very helpful in this particular case. Coming to the problem, I have connected my upper sensor with I0.0 and the lower sensor with I0.1. The punch is connected with Q0.1 and the motor is connected with the Q0.0. What will happen if the I0.0 stops working? I will have to remove the PLC, I will have to reprogram it and then start the process again, but we don't have that much time. So I can just move this to I0.4 and I have to make a small change in my PLC program. I will have to use the memory bits with my inputs and I can link them to the same input which is the main input. Like I0.0 is my main input and I can perform the function with I0.1 also, I0.2 also, I can add I0.3, I0.4. So I can take the main output with so many inputs. That's the real trick. So I hope you have understood the trick. If you didn't understand, please tell me in the comments below. Thank you so much and best of luck with your programming.